bigger, better, bolder and lighter.
One way or another, I'm gonna find ya. I'm gonna get you, get you, get you, get you. One way or another, I'm gonna win ya. I'm gonna get you, get you, get you, get you. One way or another, I'm gonna see ya. I'm gonna meet you, meet you, meet you, meet you. One day, maybe next week, I'm gonna meet ya. I'm gonna meet ya, I'll meet ya.
I will drive past your house.
Your day. For just £1, you don't only get to flaunt off your amazing style, but your single pound goes a long way.
And if the lights are all out, I'll follow your bus downtown. See who's hanging
to making the difference right here in the UK.
Or another, I'm gonna win ya. I'm gonna get ya, get ya, get ya, get you. One way or another, I'm gonna see ya. I'm gonna meet you, meet you, meet you, meet you. One day or another, I'm gonna...
Hey, would anyone like to buy one of those for 50p?
Because they're vintage from last year, they're half price.
They're vintage.
They're vintage.
I'll buy one.
They're in style.
A red note is out of date.
Why not?
Some guys come at me.
Gold.
One way or another, I'm gonna find ya. I'm gonna get you.
So once again this year, we will be backpacking for Comet Relief. We're helping people pack their things. They help us help other people around the globe as well as just right here in the UK.
I'm gonna meet you, meet you, meet you, meet you one day. Maybe next week, I'm gonna meet ya. I'm gonna meet ya, I'll meet ya.
I will drive past your house.
I'm gonna find ya. I'm gonna get you, get you, get you, get you. One way or another, I'm gonna win ya. I'll get you, I'll get you. One way or another, I'm gonna see ya. I'm gonna meet ya, meet ya, meet ya, meet ya. One day, maybe next week, I'm gonna meet ya. I'll meet ya, meet ya, meet ya.
And if the lights are get you, get you, get you, one way or another. I'm gonna see ya.
Committees have had another really successful year. We've been running this programme for the past 3 years, and each year it just gets better. We put the fun in fundraising. With the help of teachers, students and Sainsbury's, we're able to change lives in the UK and Africa. £1,200 that we have raised can go towards a fresh water supply which will change their lives for the better. Possible ideas for next year consist of a dance-a-thon, tombola, and auctioning off teachers to staff. We hope that next year will be another fabulous year for fundraising.